Well. Aha! Attention all team members, I need you to channel all available power into the reactor's high-pressure inlets right now!
But President Vector... They weren't designed to take that kind of punishment. And you know what that means better than anybody.
The reactor will go critical and the core will fuse. In other words, we'll wind up with the world's most expensive hunk of junk. You sure about this, Zip? She's your baby.
It's that, or risk the lives of every person in this country. You think I'd hesitate for even one second? I'm the executive director of this company and the leader of this nation. Nothing is more important than my people. So flood the damn tubes! That's an order!
Yes, sir. For Broadleaf.
Oh my goodness!
He's got to be around here somewhere.
Take it down!
to. Evan.
I think it's...
Not so fast.
Evan!
I understand now! A leader must be willing to give his life to protect his people. That's what Zip is planning to do, but I'm not going to let him. Not now. I won't run away. Not again, not ever!
Evan? Oh, flipping Eggman, I am buzzing! Here goes nothing!
Lofty! Is it really you? Amazing! You're amazing! Bastion doesn't stand a chance! Go on, Lofty! Show us your true power!
Exactly.
You're kidding! And there I was, just getting used to being big and long and handsome again. Knickers!
Exactly.
What? Go on, my son.
But I...
Don't deserve to run this country, huh? I think the people might have something to say about that.
President Vector, I came here originally to ask you something. You see, I'm trying to bring peace to our world. Real, lasting peace. But I will need your help to do it. Can I count on your support?
Oh, I'm sure we can come to some kind of an arrangement. We'd need a preferential trade agreement, of course. Do you guys have an official technology partner?